I don't have time for this. Last I checked, you're not my sponsor anymore.
Look, just keep your side of the road clean.
Don't worry, it is. I gotta go, man. 10 years ago, I came to Venice by accident.
West Side, represent!
Let me rephrase that. I came to Venice because of an accident. My best thinking tells me that it's okay to get loaded and get behind the wheel of a car. But the people in these rooms got me back on my feet.
That was lame of you not to show up.
Sorry, would have called, but you know, I don't have a phone.
You have a phone at work.
Yeah, but it's a work phone.
What are we doing here?
I'm just making stools for people to sit on.
They got a new waitress.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but I saw her first.
You guys okay over here?
Yeah, I'm good.
You are unbelievable, man. Please don't take that as a compliment. So did you go see Tilly?
Who's Tilly?
She's just a friend.
His wife.
Ex-wife.
Oh, so you're still married?
I'm trying to untangle my past.
I can't even tell when you're lying anymore. I don't think you can either.
Look, Chip, it's time to look forward now.
I can't do this.
Come on, man. There's no time like the present.
No, I mean, there's no handle on it. I can't do this door.
Yeah. I gotta let you out.
Maybe it's time for you to make a fresh start. Sometimes it's good to let go of the past.
The only thing I can do is just try to be a better person.
The truth is, Chip is a selfish asshole.
Chip's a complicated guy. You're willing to jeopardize our friendship for this girl?
Come on, Dennis, let's talk.
No, it's not gonna cut it.
Wait, you can't let a friendship die. Be dudes, like we're all dudes here.
Well put, Cooler.
Thank you.
You are you.
Wherever you are, you should be excited to find that out.
When I first moved to Venice, things got a lot worse before they got better. But this community taught me to be honest about who I am and what I've done. To draw a line that separates your past from your future.
I like this place. It's like an online community, but in real life, you know?
Like a community?
Yeah.